Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Spooky Sundays and part two of our Haunted Memories series. So, last time I did a lot of running around in the dark forest trying to chase after some woman, and some creature was taunting me. So, now we're just gonna kinda pick up where that left off. What was that? What was what? I didn't see anything. Freaking me out. Why am I backing up again? What the hell's going on? Was there blood? Yeah, there was. So let's just see here. Just anything. Scared, and I just start off here. There's gotta be something I'm missing. That's what it looked like, and if it's not that car, then there was another similar car over to the, over back at the inn. The other car was down back by the inn, so we're gonna check the inn. That's when the game lets me. Oh, Alright, sorry about that. I have some kind of weird issue that I have to take care of, so... I have no clue where I'm going. I'm just gonna go... this way. Just running, running. Looks like I'm walking with a stick up my ass. This way. For shits and giggles, this way. Is there anything about this thing? Nothing. I don't know what's up here. I think the last time I went this way, I got my ass kicked. But, fuck it. I'm gonna do it anyway. Assuming I can see, give me the flashlight. Give me my dying flashlight. Looks like a pile of rocks, but I'm just gonna keep going to try. I don't get my ass killed. Ah! Okay, seriously? Seriously? Oh god, you're coming at me. Go away! Get the freak away from me, you freak of nature! Yeah, that's right, you better run! But fuck me. What? That's right, you thought you were gonna stop me? I'm gonna keep coming. What? Now I'm bobbing up and down. I'm tired of shit. Yeah. Alright. Truthfully, I have no clue where I'm going. I don't know what's going on. All I know is it's dark as hell. And I wish I had a better flashlight. That sounds like a good thing, right? Still heading. Yeah, this is one hell of a windy ass road. Holy crap, what is that? Whoa, what the hell? Wow, okay, that's getting annoying. Batteries. Gimme. I can't take it anymore. Oh, what the? Hey, how you doing? Yeah, was gonna jump to my death, but no. Never mind. I'd rather not. Hey, what a perfect spot to just enjoy the darkness. Nothing in here, more batteries. Alright, another place to jump to my death. Suddenly again, it's not seeming like such a good idea. And once again, you're taunting me. Motherfucker. Stop that. What the hell am I? That's the very end of it all. Okay, so I guess we should check out the tower. Starting to get dizzy. That'll change when I need them. For now, I don't think I need the flashlight. But for now, let me go back to my crowbar. I made it to the top, just... wow, really? That's it? A couch and a typewriter. Oh, what's this? We got? Hey, that's that, that's that in-house, okay. All that's up here. Wow, that was... alright, let's get back down. This tower sucks. I'm glad there was nothing of real merit up there. Although I saved up there, so, you know, shit. Watchtower, and I get, you know, your guests are supposed to stand up on the top and just kind of look out from it, but really? Put it in an elevator. Almost there, almost there. Ah, oh, ground, beautiful, beautiful ground. I know the direction I'll die. Batteries. Thank you. Whoa, hi, holy shit. Well, I'm gonna see what's inside that goddamn house. Shit, get away from me. God damn it. You really gotta be tired now? You're getting chased by a supernatural creature and you're just gonna fucking, like, you know, be tired and shit? Where's your adrenaline, man? This character has fucking issues. Get away from me. Go away. Saying, I've been waiting for you. I don't suppose light will banish him. Aha, behold, the power of light. That's not doing jack shit. Okay, don't you have something else? Don't you have someone else to pester? Apparently not get away from me. Holy shit, he's coming at me. Bitch. hell are you doing? Last I checked, the only way to get into this place is from the back, so let's get to the back. What the hell's in my way? Get out of my way. Holy shit! Damn, right around the corner, like I saw him. Annoying rubber band. And yes, I'm calling it that, because that's pretty much what it is. It may not be a glitch, but goddammit, it has the same annoying flag. Well, I think I'm just gonna call it. I tried, but you win some, you lose some, and this game is just too annoying for me. It's not letting me get into the whole, you know, haunted spirit here. So that was part of chapter 1 on haunted memories. Next week I'll pick something that'll work better, but I can definitely see why there was so many negative reviews about this game. I mean, it looked like it had better reviews more recently, but yeah, whatever. I tried. But thank you for joining me for this episode of Spooky Sundays. If you enjoyed the episode, be sure to like and subscribe. If you have any new ideas for upcoming episodes, just be sure to, you know, mention it in the comments below. And I will see you guys for the next episode of Spooky Sundays.